Hey guys, if you're looking for how you can run HTML in your favorite Visual Studio code, then you are in the right place. Watch this video until the end because I'm about to show you step-by-step process to configure Visual Studio code for running HTML using Google Chrome on Windows 10. So without further ado, let's get started. First of all, copy this command. I have provided this command in the video description. Now, open Visual Studio Code. If you don't have a Visual Studio Code, then you can watch this video to download and install Visual Studio Code on Windows 10. Now, click on Extension button. In the search bar, type Code Runner. Select the first option and click on this small install button. You can run the code by pressing Ctrl plus Alt plus N, and to stop the code from running, you can press Ctrl plus Alt plus M. Now click on File, then select Preference, then select Settings. Now click on this Open Settings JSON button. Press Enter and write Code and select coderunner.executormap. Scroll up to top and add new line. Then type double quotes HTML colon space double quotes and paste the copied command here. I have already provided this command in the video description. Just make sure you have Google Chrome installed in your Windows 10 machine. Now save the changes. We can now close all of these windows. Now let's write some basic HTML in the Visual Studio code for testing purpose. We can create new file by pressing Ctrl plus N. Now click on File, then select Save As. Choose your preferred directory. I'm selecting desktop here. Give a name to your file and name this file subscribe.html. Just make sure you don't forget to add .html at the end of the file, otherwise it won't work. Then click on Save. Now you can press exclamation mark to load basic HTML template. This is a cool feature available in Visual Studio Code. Now let me change the title to Tag Decode. Let me add a h1 tag which prints subscribe now. Don't forget to save your code. To run the code, you can click on this play button. It will automatically launch Google Chrome with our HTML file. And it works. See, subscribe now is printed here. If you followed the steps in this video and reach until here, I am assuming this method has been working for you. So I am requesting you please like the video and subscribe to my channel. It won't cost you anything, but it will definitely boost my morale for making more such videos. So this is how you can run HTML in Visual Studio Code using a Google Chrome browser. If you are interested in learning more about HTML language, then be sure to check out our beginner's web development course at the first link in the description. Subscribe and turn on the notifications so you don't miss more videos helping you to learn how to code and become a successful programmer. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.